Hello South Africa. Today is Thursday, 30th of December, 2021, and here is sports highlight. Mamelodi Sundowns in advanced talks with Bafana Bafana star. Mamelodi Sundowns are reportedly winning the race to land a rising Bafana Bafana star, but he'll be loaned back to his club. Mamelodi Sundowns are set to complete the signing of rising Bafana Bafana star Bongo Kolongwane, according to reports. The star Maritzburg United attacker will reportedly sign for the Brazilians in January, however he'll be loaned back to the team of choice until the end of the campaign as they look to avoid relegation. The 21-year-old striker rose to prominence at Maritzburg United and already has 8 goals and 6 assists for the club. He won't be the first Mamelodi Sundowns signing after the club confirmed the arrival of surprise Raloni. Longwane has also shown in Bafana Bafana colours under Hugo Broos during the recent past. He has 2 goals in 7 appearances for the national team. Trot Maloto is the person handling the deal and has already met Longwane's parents with the intention to lure the player to Gauteng next year, a source told Kickoff regarding his move to Mamelodi Sundowns. The plan is to sign the player in January and loan him again to Maritzburg United until June next year. This is Luke for the South African.